Yo, yo, what's up, what's up? How y'all feeling? How y'all feeling? Gold McCoy, CTR, Gold Star, Golden Warrior. Yeah, I want to speak about something, but let me say the Mönchengladbach prayer. Eli, Allah, the Father of the universe, the Father of love, truth, peace, freedom, and justice. Eli is my guide, my protector, and my salvation. By night and by day, through his holy prophet, Drew Ali. Ameen. Yo, yo, what a bee's like. Yeah, I want to speak about something real quick, man. She like something that I was thinking about, like all of the people are like that. They're sharing information or whatever, like they all just giving out information or whatever like that. I mean, just be aware like who you giving your information to or whatever like that. No matter she like if they she like got this on or like present themselves as this or that, because like I mean, because some people are like that, like I mean, don't have like the right heart within this. I mean, within this to even receive the information or whatever like that, because like if they did, they would have found it on their own within their own heart, and I mean, then like they probably reach out to you or like that as far as like the proper steps, but at the same time like they affirm within what they know in order to move forward. But if somebody should like come to you or like that and want you to explain every single thing to them in detail or like that without them, she like having an intuitive mind or have the intuitive thoughts, she like to think on their own to like have right reason and say, oh, she like this. This makes sense or like that, or like, oh, now you're like, let me do my further research so I can see if it's true. And they just taking your words for face value. That's the one or like that that's really going to deceive you, or like the one she like that's idol worshiping or like that. Just looking for an easy way out, or looking for like somebody just to give them something without like them earning it first, without them earning it. You know, because like most people, like it's ungrateful, because like the Most High will like that, give you the breath of life freely, daily. You know, and most people still not unhappy in life. Why is that? Because it got given to you free, just like the sun, just like the fruits and vegetables. You know, it's given to you for free, and that's the reason why like most people are like that don't appreciate. Appreciate or like that when some people putting in that true work or like that, and they and like they don't want to sue support or whatever like that, because they still want something for free. Because they still not appreciating what they have, because like they getting the breath of life for free, and they feel that they don't have to put in that work. But at the same time, like if anything, I mean everything, she like is not free, because like even if you like all this stuff that we get for free or like that from nature, if you ain't cultivating yourself, you ain't cultivating your inner light, and you just being lazy or like that, and not cultivating yourself and just looking for a handout, you can, I mean, you will like be a useless eater, or like somebody that like inner light would become dim, because you was not using like the abilities and the actual right reasoning and the actual like action or like that to actually like get things popping or like that on your own will. You know, because like it's because like the only ones who are like that that's going to get out of this mess is the ones who like they always creating, always progressing, always want to grow, always want to know, always want to seek knowledge like that based on real truth, and not just worrying about like other people interpretations of it or like that, but look at other people interpretation or like that based on your and digest that, but at the same time always have your own reason in mind so you can think for yourself, so you can know like what's what, and so you can know like if this makes sense, like so you can have your further research so it can make sense to you or like that, so you can actually invoke it through your heart. Because like if you don't know and you can't stand on what you know or like that, no paperwork, no nothing or like that would not even work for you. Because if you don't know the science behind you, like the spirit, like within, like all this stuff that's came into flesh, or that came and got wrote on paper, and you don't even know like the basis to have it grounded as a solid foundation, then you ain't gonna get no remedy, you know. Because the paperwork, you like ain't gonna get you free. Just like a nationality card is not gonna get you free, but it's the action and the proper actions and the mind and the mental capacity in order to bring it to life. Through your thoughts and through true love, because most people in this don't have true love within their heart. They just doing it well like that just to get money, or they doing it well like that just to get out a ticket, or they doing this well like that just to get out of something, instead of doing it from the heart, doing this because you want to line yourself back up to God. If that ain't your true purpose, you ain't going to get, if that ain't your true purpose or like that, just, I mean, to honor your ancestors, then actually be yourself 24/7 and actually, like, like with the customs and everything like that, and appreciate and be thankful for like everything that's around you in the present. If you, I mean, if you not on that or well like that, then you ain't gonna get the full remedy. You only gonna get partial, and you gonna get partial or like that, and you gonna still be partial or like a part of something instead of like, I mean, instead of the whole thing. And you know why? Because you still, I mean, still looking well like that, and want people to give you information without you even supporting first. How's somebody going to give you some level like that without you even putting in that work to earn it yourself? You know, nobody ain't fit to do that, man. Real talk. Nobody ain't fit to do that. And those who like that want like handouts and all that stuff like that, like them the ones who are like that that's gonna perish anyway, man. Because they useless eaters. They always feel like want something out of somebody. Want something I mean, she like want some. She like in expecting something out of somebody well like that instead of she like them. They having like they own original thoughts in order to have the right reason, in order to seek truth, in order to find it. You know, because like all of the people like that that's getting this every stuff established well like that. They had the mind and had the wisdom and had the knowledge well like that to actually move forward within this, man, within their own thoughts and within their own truth. I mean, not their own truth, but at the same time the divine truth. But at the same time within like the. Them wanting to know truth through love, through true love, because if you don't have love, truth, peace, freedom, and justice, you is not going to get the full remedy, and you ain't going to get it, you ain't going to be like a actual true member of the empire. You ain't going to get that, because most people should like trying to falsely or like they get into should like the kingdom, but they ain't, because you know why? Because they don't have the first tenet. Love. They don't have true love. They doing it for selfish intentions, you know, and that's why they ain't gonna get it. Even if they know she like the full room in the world like that, how to get it right, they ain't gonna get it because they ain't gonna open for them. Because like this basis of this government or like this is based on love and spirituality and God force, and you can't lie to nature. You can't lie to the Most High. Can't lie to the Most High. But anyway, I'm gonna leave it at that. In the future, I'm going to have, like, to the herbal incenses, frankincense, and myrrh, like, on my website. So look out for that, too. Then I'm going to have, like, better butters or whatever like that. Like, cashew butter, shoot, like, Brazil nut butter and different things. Whatever like that. Like, they go, that's a combination with my alkaline bread. But, like, anyway, much love. Shalom. Yeah, but, like, watch out who you give your information to and give your knowledge to. Like, ask questions. Yeah, ask questions. And if they can't answer a simple question or like that, like based on like the information that you're trying to give them, and if they can't answer that or like that, like in a knowledgeable tone, then that means that they don't deserve it and they just trying to get a free ride. But like anyway, be wise and you will survive.